very happy. We got Alex Curry, we got Stoinis, we got Hitmeyer. So when we played last year, we were struggling to find someone who could finish the game. We always had top order, Indian top order, and they were fantastic last year. But this time we had focused on buying some middle order players and experienced players. So we got Stoinis, like I said, Hitmeyer has been in a great form. So I think very happy with the auction, and the way we have planned things, I think it went off quite fine. We had to buy a Hitmeyer, that was the plan. We already had Indian players sorted before we came into this auction. We wanted to buy some middle order and the fast bowlers, which we got, Wokes we got on a base price. We were surprised because we didn't have to spend too much money on him. So good buy of Wokes, then Stoinis, Hitmeyer of course has been in a good form, hopefully he delivers for us too. So overall very happy the way auction went.